Kenya Airways coming to New York. Let's take a look at some of the speeches that were delivered here.
Business executives, ambassadors, New Yorkers, thank you for coming. Please feel welcome.
We're going to carry every day 230 passengers, and of course, it's all between JFK and Jomo Kenyatta in Kenya, but we really think broader. So this is why I'm really, really happy that more than half of the ambassadors that are here tonight are representing half of the network.
Aviation industry plays a vital role in the development of the country by facilitating movement of passengers, promotion of tourism and trade, bolstering relations and links between our industries and the world markets.
This flight heralds a transformation for us. It has potential to profoundly transform the Kenya-US relations by pushing for activities that create jobs, by improving the ease of doing business, by growing our two economies, but most importantly, by connecting the East African coast to the United States. And of course, through an expansive African continent, including the Indian Ocean islands. It is also about the world. The flight is connecting the world. First of all, it is connecting our premier institution of multilateralism, the United Nations in New York, to the largest UN footprint offices in the Global South, the United Nations office in Nairobi.
For us, the CHAMS media team and the KTN team, it's been a good collaboration bringing you this content on the flight and after the flight. We will be returning to Nairobi on Thursday. We will arrive in Nairobi on Thursday, that is around 10 a.m. and we depart here Wednesday, that is tomorrow, 1 p.m. and local time will be 2 p.m. in Kenya. From New York, I'm Alex Chamada, and back to studio.
Thank you, Alex. That was Alex Chamada earlier in the week reporting from New York. That return flight did jet at the JKIA. So JKIA to JFK in 15 hours. From the 22 hours that it used to take. A lot of noise has been made about this month. A lot of publicity given to this. What is your initial reaction?
Well, I saw one of the top lawyers, Kipchumba,